Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Tenorshare channel. Merry Christmas. If you accidentally touch the password or forget the password and the screen appears, iPad is disabled, connect to iTunes. It must be a headache. Don't worry. This video is to help you solve this problem. Whether you forgot your password or there's another reason why your iPad is locked, I have ways to fix it, whether it's an iPad mini, iPad Air, or iPad Pro. Let's dive in. Method 1. Restore iPad using iTunes. First, connect the iPad to the computer with a data cable. Then put the iPad into recovery mode. For iPad with a home button, press and hold both the home and the side buttons at the same time. For iPad without a home button, just quickly press and release the volume up button. Press and release the volume down button. Then press and hold the power button until you see the recovery mode logo on the screen. After entering recovery mode, iTunes will recognize that the device is connected and a window will pop up to prompt you to choose to restore or update. If you don't want to update the system, you can choose restore, which will help you remove the lock screen password. After clicking restore, follow the prompts of iTunes to download the corresponding firmware so that iTunes can restore your iPad. After the download is complete, iTunes will automatically start to restore your iPad. After the restore is complete, you can set it up, like when you first bought it, and log into your account again. Method 2. Unlock iPad with Tenorshare 4U key. 4U key can unlock iPhone and iPad passwords with one click. Whether the device is disabled, unavailable, or in security lockout mode, it is like a master key that can cleverly bypass the password and unlock the iPad directly. If you are interested, you can download it directly through the link below the video. First, like iTunes, we need to connect the iPad to the computer and put it in recovery mode. Then open 4U key, click the blue start button, and download the corresponding firmware according to the prompts of 4U key. Wait patiently for the firmware download process, which usually takes 10-20 minutes, depending on your network speed. After the download is complete, click the Start to Remove option, and the software will start the process of removing the password. This process is much faster than you think, and it can usually be done in just a few minutes. When the cracking is completed, your iPad will be unlocked successfully. You can continue to use it to enjoy the happy Christmas time. Isn't it super convenient? Method 3. Erase iPad with iCloud. If you have turned on the Find My feature on your iPad before, and remember your Apple ID and password, iCloud is also a good choice. First of all, open the browser and visit the official iCloud website. Sign in with your Apple ID. Select the device you want to erase in the device list on the left. Click Erase this device, then confirm your choice, and your iPad will automatically restore to factory settings. Wait for the erasure to be completed. I believe your lock screen password has been erased. No matter which method you choose to use to reset iPad, I recommend that you back up important data in advance to prevent data loss. Now, you can use iPad to immerse yourself in the joyful atmosphere of Christmas, watch movies, play games, and chat with relatives and friends. Isn't it great? If this video helps you, don't forget to like and share it with more friends who may encounter the same problem. See you next time. May your Christmas be as bright as your holiday lights.